Nothing in life is more precious than the intimate relationships we have with loved ones. Healthy love relationships delight us, give us confidence to take on challenges, and support us in difficult times. These close emotional bonds, what we call love, were the focus of Mary Ainsworth's work. Her work can be described as the scientific study of love and how it develops. Her primary focus was on the infant's developing love for its primary caregiver. She saw this as the early form of a lifelong emotional bond.
I do think that there are fundamental similarities of attachments at various ages. Maintaining a degree of proximity to attachment figures, I think, is one of them that goes the whole way through from infancy into old age.
Ainsworth studied the origins and nature of attachments as they develop from interactions between infants and their primary caregivers, usually mothers. Her extensive observations of these interactions in natural situations and the experimental procedure she created to study these interactions in the laboratory have become basic to the study of human development. This video will introduce you to the influences on Ainsworth that brought her to this work, the methodologies she developed, the patterns she found, and the implications of this work that have spurred further studies and therapeutic interventions that are her legacy to us all. In order to validate her home observations, Ainsworth developed a standardized laboratory procedure that has become an important tool in the study of children between the ages of about 10 months and 5 or 6 years. It is called the strange situation because, in fact, it is just that for the baby or young child. The child and the caregiver enter a room that has lots of toys and some chairs. After about 3 minutes, an adult stranger comes in.
Hello.
Hi. Dr. Fittipedi.
And then begins to play with the child.
Oh, look at your coins.
The caregiver then leaves, and the stranger interacts with the baby.
Mommy will be back.
The caregiver signals her return and enters.
Caroline. Hi. Hi, sweetie. Did you miss me?
You speeded up this procedure for this video. It normally lasts 21 minutes.
Okay.